Hello, hello, hello. Today is May 23rd, 2018. A few days from now, I'm going to post a problem that definitely is of advanced JEE caliber. It's not easy, but advanced JEE problems are not supposed to be easy. I would hope that all of you who have passed the 2018 test or who think they will pass it will be able to solve the problem. It's a beautiful combination between physics and math. If you can't do it, don't feel bad. It doesn't mean, of course, that you are not of JEE quality, not at all. So be ready for something that I will do in honor of India and of the JEE system, which I understand is far from ideal. I even learned from someone that depending upon your caste, the chances of passing or not passing differ. It's hard to believe if that is true. I had an exchange with someone who said it's definitely true. There are certain castes which have a higher probability of passing. They can pass with a lower grade. I hope it's not true. Have a nice day. Take care. And of course, we'll be friends, with or without JEE.